Since 2013, a new paradigm on subseasonal to seasonal timescale has been fostered by international community. Its goal is to improve the forecast skill and understanding the climate drivers in S2S timescale. It has a special emphasis on extreme events and their impacts in order to minimize the loss of disaster. Developing countries are particularly vulnerable to extreme events, and they have limitations to produce their own climate forecast. APCC has provided a forecast service of Boreal Summer Intra-Seasonal Oscillation, PCSO, which is the main climate driver in S2S timescale. PCSO is a possible source of S2S prediction because of its strong influences on hydrometeorological events and a wide range of atmospheric circulation. S2S prediction can be an adequate information to cope with extreme events, so a training program for developing countries can be an important interface between the forecast provider and users.
APCC is one of the climate services that provide the climate information with their predictions and the tools prediction. So I think that this is the best sphere for me, the best opportunity for me to gain a lot of knowledge and experience during these training programs.
Through the hands-on session in this training program, the participants will be trained to know how to interpret or use APCC species of forecast for their country's climate for upcoming 2 weeks.
The training is very helpful for us, especially to predict the monsoon season for my country. Before this, we have idea that this is a monsoon onset, but to identify the exact date and exact period, it is difficult for us. No, on the basis of APCC, we also learn how to predict the monsoon. We also learn the applications for extreme events.
APCC has produced reliable seasonal and subseasonal forecasts. I expect the participants will recognize the usability of APCC's forecast, and I believe they will utilize not only our service, but also their knowledge obtained from the training program for their daily work.